Udonis Haslem playing in just his seventh game of the season. Udonis, you did it! Bam, back taps for Struess. Udonis, you did it! Haslem triples for the first time this year and for the seventh time in his 20-season NBA career. Udonis Haslem, a rare three, and his former teammate Heat and Atlanta Hawks in this building in the play-in tournament. The winner of that game becomes the number 7 seed and will take on the Celtics. And there's Haslem again. And he's last 9 points in this run.
UD able to get to a face-up on Okeke there.
As Caleb Houston missed the shot. Under 4 minutes left, first quarter. Heat ahead by 1. Why not, UD? Keep it coming! Keep it coming! Udonis with 9 points. Today's his 55th game of the season. Remember, he missed the recent 15-game stretch. Udonis, you did it again! Oh, may this day never end for Haslem.
That up quickly and then get to the middle in the paint here.
Michael Carter-Williams. Pass deflected, stolen away by Caleb Martin. Here he comes. Duncan, back to Udonis! Oh, my! 42-year-old man just jumped right out of the building, just like he used to.
UD must have been like, uh-oh, I gotta go get this thing, and he got his feet right. Ooh, right there. Little chin-up finish. Look at him getting his feet set here, I love it. It's Wade in the background here on this finish. UD must have been like, uh-oh, I gotta go get this thing, and he got his feet right. Ooh, right there.
Oladipo got 2 screens, uses them both. Back to Udonis for the 3. Kaboom! Udonis, keep doing it. 16 points for Haslem. The second score, the Heat ahead by 13. A little more than 3 minutes to go. Udonis. And a foul!
Undersized defender right inside. Nothing pretty, just power. He's undersized. They did that pretty easily last year. This year it's been more of a struggle, but they seem to be trending the right way here for the playing game.
Oh, Udonis, you did it again. Haslem, 3 triples. To take that foul so Haslem could probably come out and hear it from this Heat crowd. And you know what? We're going to join everybody in the Heat's house with a standing ovation right now for the one and only Udonis Haslem. Only the 5th game of his career where he scored at least 24 points. Storybook finish. Heat legends from today and yesterday and tomorrow all taking part in this celebration of one of the great leaders, one of the great people, one of the great players in the history of the Heat franchise.